Hello everyone, my name is Sumit Goyal and I welcome all of you to DISP Self-Learning Broadcast. So today I will be going to tell you how to create custom links in Salesforce. So first of all, let's understand what is custom link and why, what is the use of custom link and why do we use custom links. So this is today's agenda, that what is custom link, what is the use of custom link, and then how to create custom links. So first, so what is custom link? That, as you can see here, that custom link is a component provided by Salesforce to work as a hyperlink. Now I believe that all of you know hyperlink. Hyperlink, like we use on internet, when we click on that link, we can move to some another page or some another text. So what is custom link? That custom links are used to allow a user to navigate to an internal or external page with just one click. Like we can click on a hyperlink and we can move to some another page. Now that page can be internal or external also. Internal means from Salesforce. External means some other website like Google or Yahoo or your company website also. So under custom link area, we can share a link of mostly use Salesforce reports. Now we can share reports also there, company reports also, and the user can click on that report, that click on that link and see the report or website for users. The custom link can be used to increase productivity and reduce clutter. And when created and used properly, custom links can be linked to your company intranet also. So we can connect to our company intranet also. So this is about custom link, and the use is like it is used to share internal or external link. I already told you internal external link help in increasing time productivity. Obviously time productivity, why? Because like we don't have to go to open another tab, then enter URL over there. We can directly open any external or internal website from the Salesforce with the help of custom links. Along with that, there are some limitations also of custom link. Now the limitations are, number one, that only 15 links are allowed to create. It means we can create only 15 links, not more than 15 links. And the biggest limitation is it opens in same window. Opens in same window means whenever we click on that link will open in same window, and maybe possibly we can move out of Salesforce also. Like if we are opening internal website or some link, it is okay. But if it is external, so what will happen? It will take us to out of Salesforce. So first let me show you how, what is a custom link looks like, and what we will be going to do. So now you can see here, this is a snapshot of a Salesforce, and here you can see we have custom links, and under custom links there are two links. First is BISP solution, second is Google. Now whenever I click on BISP solutions, it will take me to the official website of BISP, and same with Google. If I click on this Google, it will take me to Google website. So we will be going to create custom links like this in our Salesforce. So let's move to our Salesforce. So like this is a Salesforce. I have already logged in my Salesforce. Next step is click on setup. Under setup, customize, home, then home page component. So we have two types of component, standard and custom component, but because we want to create custom links, so you can see here there is a standard component, custom links, so we click on edit. So when you click on edit, you can see we can enter only 15 URLs here, like I already told you the number of URLs we can enter. So here I enter this is a bookmark. Bookmark means this will show as a link, and this is a URL, like when we click on this, it will move to that link. So I write here http and bispsolutions.com. Next I write Google here and http google.com. So I enter two links. You can enter more here, up to 15, and save. So the links are created. Now what we have to do is we have to add those links to the home page. So how to do that? Home page layout, edit. Under edit you can see here there is a link over here, custom link, and it is not checked, it is unchecked. It means right now it is not being display on the home page. So I click on custom links and next. This is a order page, so I want to move my custom link at the top, so I select this and click on top. So now this custom link will display at the top of the page and save. Click on home. So now you can see here that our custom link has been created here with two links, BISP Solutions and Google. You remember these are bookmarks. Now if I click on BISP Solutions, what happened? It will open BISP website, BISP Solutions website, but see it took me out of Salesforce. So now if you want to go back again, I have to open a new Salesforce, or if I can click this back so I can come back. Same with Google. So like this we can create custom links, and here we can create more. We can create report, or we can create a link to another page of Salesforce. So this is all about this video. I hope you enjoyed a lot, and this will help you a lot. If you have any questions or queries, do write a mail to us. Thanks for watching the video. Have a nice day. Goodbye.